the Echo Slam.
Oh, there it is.
Bouncing forward. There's your slam. There's the dunk.
Hi, guys. This is just a quick video. I just want to share to everyone, to all the viewers. Guys, this is one of the luckiest accounts I ever had. So I was about to start grinding. Yes, for a new noob level 1 episode. So I'm thinking of a sword or maybe a new gun or a fight style. So I'm not yet sure. So I just started grinding. I got some levels and some maybe yen to earn belly to buy stuff. Then this happened. Guys, did you see that? There is a fruit. At first, I didn't realize it, but check it out, guys. This is not just a common fruit. This is the soul fruit, the newest fruit in the game. So just share it, guys. I'm so lucky. So just keep playing, maybe, and you'll get lucky too. There you go. So what should we do with this? Level 1 to 700. I already have that, guys. I'll put the link on the upper right side of the screen. I also have a level 1 to max, right? But three parts, level 1 to 700, 700 to 1500, and 1500 to max. So how about you guys? Were you able to experience this? Guys, getting a legendary fruit while just grinding? Comment it on the comment section. So guys, that's it for this video. Just sharing. By the way, tomorrow I will be posting a new video. Noob level 1. Secret. Okay, so just a hint, it's a fruit. So comment on the comment section on what should I level up next. Oh, I'm thinking of the Dark Blade too, so better watch out for that. Okay, so again, guys, to all the viewers, subscribers, supporters, have a lucky day. Again, this is GamerNom. GamerNom out.